गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट, लेट अस जस्ट वंस अगेन रिकलेक्ट द लास्ट क्लास पॉइंट्स। आई कवर सम ऑफ द पॉइंट्स इन द लास्ट क्लास। द फर्स्ट वन, मोनाको वाज अ टाइनी किंगडम। वी कॉल्ड मोनाको वाज अ टाइनी किंगडम बिकॉज इट हैड 7,000 पॉपुलेशन एंड 60 मेन ऑफ आर्मी। द टेरिटरी इज वेरी स्मॉल। Even if you divide the territory, the inhabitant of that kingdom, they won't get more than 1 acres. That's why we call Monaco as a tiny kingdom. Tiny is small kingdom. Monaco ಅನ್ನೋದೊಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಸಾಮ್ರಾಜ್ಯ. ಆ ಸಣ್ಣ ಸಾಮ್ರಾಜ್ಯ ಅಂತ ಯಾಕಂತ ಕರೀತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇವಲ 7,000 ಜನಸಂಖ್ಯೆ ಇದೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಕೇವಲ 60 ಜನರ ಒಂದು ಸೈನ್ಯ ಇದೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಬಹಳ ಸಣ್ಣ ರಾಜ್ಯ. ಅಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತ ಹಳ್ಳಿಗಳಿಗಿಂತ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಜನಸಂಖ್ಯೆಯನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದೆ ಮೊನಾಕೋ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಟೈನಿ ಕಿಂಗ್ಡಮ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಕಿಂಗ್ಡಮ್ ಅಂತ, ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಸಾಮ್ರಾಜ್ಯ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್, ದ ಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮೊನಾಕೋ ಈ ಪುಟ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಸ್ ಆನ್ ಸಮ್ ಕಮೋಡಿಟೀಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಕಿಂಗ್ಡಮ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್, ದ ಫೈನಾನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ the financial condition is very bad. That's why the king is helpless. He has to put some taxes on some commodities like wine, spirit, poll tax and gaming houses, so then he can lead a life, then he can run a government. That's why he put some taxes on some commodities. ಎರಡನೇ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಅಂಶ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ, ಮೊನಾಕೋ ರಾಜ ಕೆಲವು ವಸ್ತುಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಹಾಕ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾನೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ಥಿಕ ಪರಿಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಅಷ್ಟು ಚಲೋ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಆದ್ದರಿಂದ ಅವನು ಕೆಲವು ವಸ್ತುಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ ತೆರಿಗೆನ ಹಾಕ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾನೆ. ಯಾವುದು ವೈನ್ ಮೇಲೆ, ಟೊಬ್ಯಾಕೋ, ಸ್ಪಿರಿಟ್, ಪೋಲ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್, ಮತ್ತು ಗೇಮಿಂಗ್ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಹಾಕ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾನೆ. ಅದರಿಂದ ಅವನಿಗೆ ರಾಜ್ಯವನ್ನು, ಸರ್ಕಾರವನ್ನು ನಡೆಸೋಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಂತಂದರೆ ಬಹಳ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಇದು ಕೂಡ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ಗೆ ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯ. ಸೊ ಈ ಪುಟ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಸ್ ಆನ್ ಸಮ್ ಕಮೋಡಿಟೀಸ್ ಟು ರನ್ ದ ಗವರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್. Then there is a more important, even though you put taxes on some commodities, even though it's very difficult to run the government. That's why the king of Monaco is searched a some source of revenue, a special source of revenue. We want to say a special source of revenue. Then it found the gaming house is a special source of revenue. Gaming house means the people, the gaming house means betting house, gambling house. The people, they bet the money, whether they win or lose. The king and the owner of gaming house, they would get large sum of the percentage. So that the king finance is very good, then he can run government. So even though the king knew it's a dirty business to run gaming houses, but he is helpless. Because he has to run the government, he has to give the wages and salary to the employees and ministers. Now he knew very well, put the taxes on wine and tobacco, but he is helpless. He has to run the government. That's why he put taxes on some commodities and gaming houses. And there is the Germans, they also ran some gaming houses, but immediately they prohibited the gaming houses because they realized that these gaming houses did so much harm to the inhabitant of the German. That's why they prohibited the gaming houses. Rajanke chana gotide gaming houses juju kendragalu nadesodu bada kettadu, idrinda janagalige mele ketta parinama biruthe anta. Adru kuda avanu asahayakanagtaru, avanige bere darine illa. Sarkara nadesbekagittu andre avanu aarthikavagi ಅವನಿಗೆ ಹಣದ ಅವಶ್ಯಕತೆ ಬಹಳ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಹಣ ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ? ಗೇಮಿಂಗ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಇಂದಾನೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಅವನು ಆ ಗೇಮಿಂಗ್ ಹೌಸ್ ನಡೀಲೇಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಈ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಮಾನೋಪಲಿ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್. ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಎನಿ ಅದರ್ ಗೇಮಿಂಗ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯುರೋಪ್. ಯುರೋಪಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಗೇಮಿಂಗ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಇನ್ ಮೊನಾಕೋ. ಮೊನಾಕೋದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ಗೇಮಿಂಗ್ ಹೌಸಸ್. ಸೊ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕವರ್ಡ್ ದೀಸ್ 3 ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್. ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಗೋ ಟು ದ 4th ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್. A murder was committed in the kingdom of Monaco. So now it happened a few years ago that a murder was committed in the Toy Prince domain. Toy means tiny or a small kingdom. Domain means in the kingdom, prince kingdom, Monaco kingdom. So suddenly a murder was committed in the kingdom of Monaco. The people of the kingdom were peaceable. Such things had not happened before. The judge yes, had not happened before. Actually, the people of the Monaco, they are peaceable people. Such kind of crime had not happened earlier. This is the first time the man committed a murder. So it's something a very big news to the kingdom. Next, the judge assembled with much ceremony, tried the case in the most judicial manner. There were judges, prosecutors, jurymen, barristers. So then the king, they took the case most seriously because the murder was committed by someone. They took more seriously the judge, and they dealt the case more judicial manner. So the judge assembled and juryman, judge and prosecutor. Prosecutor means the lawyer who argued in favor of the government. ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಪರವಾಗಿ ವಾದ ಮಾಡೋ ಲಾಯರ್ಗೆ ಪ್ರೊಸಿಕ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಜ್ಯೂರಿ ಮ್ಯಾನ್, ದ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಜಡ್ಜ್, ದ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲಾಯರ್ಸ್, ದೇ ಗಿವ್ ಫೈನಲ್ ವರ್ಡಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಜ್ಯೂರಿ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾರಿಸ್ಟರ್. ಬ್ಯಾರಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಲಾಯರ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದೇ ಗ್ಯಾದರ್ಡ್, ದೇ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ಡ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ವೆರಿ ಸೀರಿಯಸ್ಲಿ, ಆರ್ಗ್ಯೂ ಇನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ of the crime. So ellaru kuda judge, nyayadheesharu, lawyer, nyayadheesharu, lawyer guru, jury man, barristers, prosecutor, ellaru seri bahala serious aagi ee ondu case anna study maartare matte aa paravagi viruddhavagi argue maartare. They argued. Judge at last they condemned the criminal to have his head cut off as the law directs, according to the law in the constitution. Finally they came to the conclusion they have given a punishment, death punishment. Cut off his head means death punishment. They have given the death punishment because he committed a big crime, because the murder was committed by him. That's why they have given a death punishment. Cut off the Lord direct. So far, so good. Next, they submitted the sentence to the prince. The prince read the sentence and confirm it. If the fellow must be executed, executed him. Finally, they submitted the sentence. Sentence means the punishment before the king. The king confirmed the punishment because he committed a murder. That's why let the criminal, so the fellow must be executed. If you have given a death punishment, let him to die. Avanige saaya shiksha kottidre agaga saayyo avanige marana dandane shikshayana kodi anta anbuttu the king accepted the sentence. Ra ondu aparadhavana oppkoltane avanu kuda shikshayana kodtane. So a murder was committed in the kingdom of Monaco. The judge gave him death punishment. Next, all these things has happened. It's very good. The murder was committed. The king and the judge and everyone, they had given a death punishment. So now they are very relaxed because he has committed a crime, committed a murder. Now the funny is, the next paragraph is very funny, and the writer explained humorously. Before they have never thought about the things. Before they give a punishment, shikshe kodokkinta modlu avaru vichara maade illa. Vichara ki shikshe kodibittidare, marana dandane shikshena kodibittidare. Aadre avaralli marana dandane maadbekagiro ondu salakarane illa avaralli. Next paragraph that explains. There was only one hitch in the matter. That was that they had neither guillotine for cutting head off nor an executioner. This is the main hitch. The writer used the word getch, I-T-C-H, hitch. Getch, I-T-C-H, hitch means his problem. There is a one problem. The king and the judge, they have given a death punishment. But there is a problem that very important in this chapter, that they have not a guillotine. They are not a guillotine and executioner. Very important in this chapter that they are not a guillotine and executioner. Guillotine is an instrument. Guillotine is an instrument that used to cut the head of the criminal. For example, this is like the instrument that was used during the time of the instrument was used during the time of French Revolution. Now people used to cut the head of the aristocrat. Then there was a war between the common people and the aristocrat people. This instrument is called guillotine. So this is a heavy iron. This is very sharp. The person who committed a murder, the criminal, he want to put his head, and there is a thread. One person he want to hold it. So executioner, whose name is executioner. So executioner means the man who operates the machine. ये यंत्र वाला बड़े समाता ये व्यक्ति के executioner तक करते ना हो अमन बड़े सो इवन अगर बिट रहे इवन तो व्यक्ति बड़ा जेवी इरोन का शार्प आई इरोन का हम कब ना आ व्यक्ति खत्म में बिट आए then the separate between the head and the rest of the body. ಮೇಲ್ ಬಿದ್ದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಕತ್ತು ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಹೋಗೋದು, ದೇಹ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಬಿಡೋದು. ಇದನ್ನ ಏನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಗಿಲಟಿನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಷನರ್. ಸೊ ದ ಮೊನಾಕೋ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಗಿಲಟಿನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಷನರ್. ದ ಪನಿಷ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬಟ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಗಿಲಟಿನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಷನರ್. ರಾಜ ಏನೋ ಶಿಕ್ಷೆ ಕೊಡ್ತಾನೆ, ಮರಣದಂಡನೆ ಶಿಕ್ಷೆಯನ್ನ, ಆದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕತ್ತನ್ನು ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರುವಂತ ಯಂತ್ರ, ಆ ಯಂತ್ರದ ಹೆಸರು ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಷನರ್. ಯಂತ್ರದ ಒಂದು ಏನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಗಿಲೆಟಿನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಅವನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಆಪರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಒಂದು ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಅವೆರಡೂ ಕೂಡ ಆ ರಾಜ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಫನ್ನಿ. ದ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿಸೈಡ್ ಟು ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಆನ್ ಎನ್ಕ್ವೈರಿ ಟು ದ ಫ್ರೆಂಚ್ ಗವರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್ as to whether the French could not lend them a machine and an expert to cut off the criminal head. So next, the ministers, they considered the matter more seriously than they thought that they wanted to approach the French government. So they approached the French government to lend the machine and executioner. ಅವರು ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಸೇರಿ ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಫ್ರೆಂಚ್ ಸರ್ಕಾರಕ್ಕೆ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಫ್ರೆಂಚಲ್ಲೇ ಇರೋ ಗಿಲೆಟಿ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ. ಈ ಒಂದು ತಲೆಯನ್ನು ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಯಂತ್ರ ಫ್ರೆಂಚ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ರಾಂತಿ ನಡೆದಾಗ ಅದು ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಅರಿಸ್ಟೋಕ್ರಾಟಿಕ್ ಶ್ರೀಮಂತ ಮತ್ತು ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯ ಜನಗಳ ನಡುವೆ ಒಂದು ಕ್ರಾಂತಿ ನಡೆಯುತ್ತೆ. ಅವು ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯ ಜನರು ಈ ಒಂದು ಯಂತ್ರವನ್ನು ಬಳಸಿ ಈ ಅವರು ಶ್ರೀಮಂತರ ಕತ್ತನ್ನು ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಫ್ರೆಂಚ್ ಸರ್ಕಾರವನ್ನು ಕೇಳೋಣ. ಟು ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಮ್, ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಟು ಬಾರೋ, ಸಾಲವನ್ನು ಕೇಳೋಣ ಅಂತ ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಬಟ್ ದ ಫ್ರೆಂಚ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ದ್ಯಾಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವುಡ್ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್. ದ ಲೆಟರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಎ ವೀಕ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ದ ರಿಪ್ಲೈ ಕೇಮ್, ಎ ಮೆಷಿನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ಟ್ ಕುಡ್ ಬಿ ಸಪ್ಲೈಡ್. ದೆನ್ ದ ಫ್ರೆಂಚ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಅಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಸೆಂಡ್ ದ ಗಿಲೆಟಿನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಷನರ್. The cost would be 60,000 francs. Very important. The cost would be to send. The cost would be 60,000 francs. So now they are ready to send the guillotine and executioner, but it would cost 60,000 francs. ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕರೆನ್ಸಿ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್. ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ದೇಶದ ಕರೆನ್ಸಿಗೆ ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. 16,000 ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ನಮಗೆ ಖರ್ಚು ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದು ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ದ ಕಿಂಗ್. ಈ ಥಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಓವರ್ 16,000 ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್, ದ ರಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ವರ್ತ್ ದ ಮನಿ ಸೆಡ್ ಹಿ. ಕಾಂಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿ ಡನ್ ಸಮ್ ಹೌ ಚೀಪರ್? ದ ಕಿಂಗ್ ರಿಜೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ, ದಟ್ ಆಫರ್. Because so he couldn't be sent 16,000 francs. Then he asked his ministers, it could be a, whether it could be done more cheaper. cheaper. So now he is not ready to spend more money on this criminal, on this punishment. ಈ ಶಿಕ್ಷೆಯ ಮೇಲೆ ಮತ್ತು ಈ ಒಂದು ಅಪರಾಧಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ದುಡ್ಡು ಖರ್ಚು ಮಾಡುವಷ್ಟು ಶಕ್ತಿ ರಾಜನಿಗೆ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಏನಾರ ಮಾಡಿ ಇದು ಖರ್ಚು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಬಯಸ್ತಾನೆ. Cheaper. Why 16,000 francs is more than a 2 francs a head on the whole population? The people won't stand it and it may cause a riot. Then the king, he explained the minister, if he wanted to spend 16,000 francs, he wanted to put again 2 francs on each inhabitant of the Monaco. Andre, 16,000 ಏನಾದರೂ ಖರ್ಚು ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು ಅಂದರೆ, ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ನ ಖರ್ಚು ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು ಅಂದರೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಇನ್ನು ಜನಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ 2 ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ತೆರಿಗೆನಾಗಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಇಟ್ ವುಡ್ ಬಿ ಅ ರಯಟ್. ರಯಟ್ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಎಗೇನಿಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಗವರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್. ಸರ್ಕಾರದ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ಜನ ದಂಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದು ಸಾಧ್ಯನೇ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಟು ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ 16,000 ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಎ ಕೌನ್ಸಿಲ್ ವಾಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಟು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ what could be done, and it was decided to send a similar enquiry to the king of Italy. The council, the member of the council and the ministers, they met once again. They discussed about the matter, how to do give the punishment more cheaper way, to in a less expense, it should ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಖರ್ಚಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಈ ಶಿಕ್ಷೆಯನ್ನು ಕೊಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಚರ್ಚೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಫೈನಲಿ ದಿ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ದ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ರೋಚ್ ದ ಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟಲಿ. ಇನ್ನು ಫ್ರೆಂಚ್ ಆಯ್ತಿನ ಇಟಲಿ ರಾಜನ ಒಂದ್ಸರಿ ಕೇಳೋಣ, ಅವನ ಹತ್ರ ಇರೋ ಯಂತ್ರವನ್ನು ಕಳಿಸೋಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತ ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. King of Italy. The French government is a republican, has no proper respect for king, but the king of Italy was a brother monarch. So there was a reason. So the French government is a republican. Republican means prajaprabhutva, where the people, they don't give a respect to the king. So but the king of Italy, they are the brother monarch. There is also king. Illu raja idane, allu raja idane, ibru kuda brother monarch means they are relative each other. Ibru kuda sambandhikaridare, pavanaridare. So you would consider our request more humble way. Nama onda prarthaneyana hechu consider martare, gananige therkoltare. Might be induced to that thing cheaper. So the letter was written and prompt reply was received. They sent a letter and also they sent a reply. The Italian government wrote that they would have pleasure in supplying both the machine and an expert. Now they are very happy to send both the machine and an executioner. Expert means executioner. The whole cost would be, now the Italy government, now they are ready to send, but it would be cost 12,000 francs. It would be cost 12,000 francs, including traveling expense. This was cheaper, but still it seemed too much. So the king of the Monaco, he thought that the punishment should be cheaper, but it is very expensive, because French government, now they cost 16,000 francs, the king of Italy cost 12,000 francs. This is very important for the sake of exam. Exam ki veradu bahala mukhya ide. ಫ್ರೆಂಚ್ ಸರ್ಕಾರ 16,000 ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ನ ಕೇಳುತ್ತೆ ಆ ಒಂದು ಯಂತ್ರ ಮತ್ತು ಆ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಕಳ್ಸೋಕ್ಕೆ. ಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟಲಿಯವರು 12,000 ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ನ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಕಳ್ಸೋಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ. ಸೊ ಇವನು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆನ್ಸಿವ್ ಟು ದ ಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೊನಾಕೊ. ಆದರೂ ಕೂಡ ಮೊನಾಕೊ ರಾಜನಿಗೆ ಇದು ಹೆಚ್ಚು ದುಬಾರಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. This was cheaper, but still it seems too much. The rascal was really not worth the money. It would still means nearly 2 francs more per head on the taxes. Another council was called. So again, the king rejected that offer to spend 12,000 francs, because he scolded that criminal, he's a rascal. He's not worth to spend that much of money. ಅವ್ನು ಮಾಡಿರೋದು ಕೊಲೆ ಕೆಲಸ. ಅವನಿಗೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾವು 12,000 ಫ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ನ ಖರ್ಚು ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ನಾವು ಯು ವುಡ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ಥಿಂಗ್, ಇಟ್ ವುಡ್ ಬಿ ಮೋರ್ ಚೀಪರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್. ಸೊ ದಸ್ the punishment if you know too dear to the king rajan ee rithiyagi shiksha annodu becoming very expensive becoming it become very burden he couldn't bear that much of expenditure ashtu kharchana madakke rajan ke sadhyane illa first of all it's a tiny kingdom the financial condition is very bad so that's why the king rejected that offer to spend 12,000 francs One other council was called. They discussed and considered how it could be done with a less expense. Once again, the member of council they meet and they discussed the matter and considered the matter more seriously to reduce the expense of the punishment. This fixing again with the curtain. In other words, charge me more than that. But a charge is not there. Could not one of the soldier perhaps? We gone to defeat in a rough and homely fashion. Suddenly, one of the council he got an idea. They would give this opportunity one of the soldiers to cut the head of the criminal. It would be a more cheaper and no any kind of expenditure. Yar oba council member ee vichara baruthe. Nammalli iruva ondu sainikane helidre saaku avanu kattanna cut maartane yavade reetiyada kharchu bekagilla anta vichara maartare. So we got to defeat in a rough and homely fashion. The general was called and was asked to. Then they called the general because they have a very big army. The total army members just 16 men in that army, the 60 soldiers in that army. Can't you find us a soldier who would cut the man's head off? They approached the general. We want one of the soldiers among 60 to cut the head of the criminal. In war, they don't mind killing people. In fact, that is what they are trying to for. In a war, if war takes place, they never mind to kill the people, and they are trying to cut the head of the people, to kill the other enemies. So, yuddha mandandre avaru tamma shatrugalanna sayistare sainikaru. ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಅವರಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಸೈನ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಸಾಯಿಸೋಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೋಲ್ಜರ್ಸ್ ಅಮಂಗ್ 16 ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೋಲ್ಜರ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ವಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಒನ್ ಸೋಲ್ಜರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕಟ್ ದ ಹೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ರಿಮಿನಲ್ ಈ ಒಬ್ಬ ಕ್ರಿಮಿನಲ್ನ ಕತ್ತನ್ನು ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ನಿನ್ನಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಸೈನಿಕರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಬ್ಬ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕತ್ತನ್ನು ಕಡಿಬೇಕು ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾವು ತರಬೇತಿನ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅವ್ರು ಯುದ್ಧದಲ್ಲಿ ಅದೇ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಇದರಿಂದ ಖರ್ಚು ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ದ ಜನರಲ್ ಟಾಕ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಓವರ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಸೋಲ್ಜರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಸೀ whether one of them would not undertake the job then the general he called all the 60 soldiers then he requested anyone who is ready to cut the head of the criminal kattana cut madakke yara obru tayari iruttha kelthana none of the soldiers would do it, none of the soldiers come forward No, they said, all 60 soldiers, they said loudly, no. We don't know how to defeat. It is not a thing we have been taught. That now they have given a two reasons. They don't know how to cut the head of the soldiers. And it is not the thing we have been taught. That kind of the thing they have not been taught. Taught means they have not been trying to cut the head of the soldiers. So it's very funny. Soldiers, their main job is to kill the enemies, but they don't know how to cut the head of the criminal. So they have not been trained. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಮಗೆ ತರಬೇತಿನೂ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತೆ ನನ್ನ ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೂ ಬರಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ದ ಆಲ್ 16 ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೋಲ್ಜರ್ಸ್ ದೇ ರಿಜೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅವ್ರು ಯಾರು ಕೂಡ ಒಪ್ಪಿಕೊಡೋದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎನಫ್ ಟುಡೇ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ದ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹೈಲೈಟ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್